might be.
That's what it is. Man, bro. Man, this is a good song. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh man. Yes sir. Right here with another video, y'all, man. Woo! Today I am bringing Hardy, Wait in the Truck, featuring Laney Wilson, man. Shout out my boy David, man. He told me to do this, man. And guess what he told me to do it from? He told me to do it in the Patreon, man. In the description. Come on, get in the Patreon. That's the best, one of the best ways to hit me with requests. One of the best ways. Y'all gotta join the Patreon, man. If you really know Lemonation, you will join. If you really know Lemonation, you will join. You feel me, man? But hey, we can dive right into it. Make sure y'all smash that like button and all that good stuff, man. Let's dive right into it. Let's get it.
Got turned around in some little town I'd never been to before. Working my way through the middle of June, midnight thunderstorm. There was something in the headlights that stopped me on a dime. Well, she was scared to death, so I said, climb in, and then she climbed. Oh. She was bruised and broke from head to toe with a tear in her blood-stained shirt. She didn't tell the whole truth, but she didn't have to. I knew what had happened to her. I didn't load her down with questions. That girl had been through enough. I just threw it in drive, looked in those eyes, and asked her where he was. I don't know. Hell bent to find a man behind all the whiskey scars I hid. I never thought my day of justice would come from a judge under a seat, but I knew right then I'd never get hit again when he said to me, wait in the truck, just wait in the truck. I knocked and knocked and no one came, so I kicked in his double-wide door. I let the hammer drop before he got to that 12 he was reaching for. I didn't try to hide my pistol. I didn't even try to run. I just sat on the porch smoking one of his cigarettes and waited for the cops to come. I don't know.
I mean, I didn't know where to stop. I don't think I really should have, you know, until then.
He was hell bent to find a man behind all the whiskey scars I hid. Just wait in the truck. Comes to see me from time to time. It was worth the price to see a brighter side of the girl I picked up that night. And I might be.
That's what it meant, man. Man, bro, man, this is a good song. I'm not gonna lie. He did what he had to do for a way greater reason. You feel what I'm saying? And I'm not gonna lie. When I see stuff like that, I mean, I don't see it. But if I was ever to see somebody do that to a woman, bro, after seeing what happened to my, you know, in my personal life, I'm not gonna say, you know, who, but in my personal life with, you know, men hitting women and stuff like that, I never go for that. And I promise you, you do something in front of me, bro, I'm doing something, and I don't care who it is, you know, whatever. You know, I always been like a protector, you know, of anybody. I'm just a people's person. I don't give, you know, if you white, black, it just never matters. But there is one thing that I never tolerate, and that's just putting your hands on women. And I still can't wrap my head around it, and like people can actually do that. I don't know. You know, that's how you know it's just different. It's so different in this world, man. And I can't never see myself just wham hitting somebody. And, you know, especially a woman, you know, I can't see it. But I'm with him, man. I think he should get out. I think he should get out.
Girl, I picked up that night.
You feel what I'm saying? And then that line right there, it just indicates, you know, that's one thing that he's okay. So he said that whenever he said that she always comes and, you know, and visit and stuff like that. It's been like 60 months. And he said once he saw her this day, you know, he saw a brighter side of her that was totally different from his first interaction with her. Just imagine he's never met this girl. From my understanding, he's never met this girl at all, you know. And just for him to see that, it maybe sparked something in him too. Just to see a good side of her instead of her being down and beaten. Maybe he went through some stuff.
See a brighter side of the girl I picked up that night. And I might be here forever. It ain't paradise, that's true. But it's a whole hell of a lot better than the place I sent him to.
Thank you.
Just waiting the truck.
Have mercy,
waiting the truck. Just waiting the truck.
I like this video and I love this song, man. It was such a great thing for me to react to, you know, something that's big, you know, in this world, you know, domestic violence. domestic violence, man, is you know, definitely a big thing in the world. And he did what he had to do out of spite of being a good person, a good human. You know, a good Samaritan. You know, that's why he did it. Or maybe he actually did, you know, go through. I'm not even just saying like the guy who made the song. I'm just going basing it off the video, you know. But this is great to react to, man. It definitely was, and I love the awareness. I love to spread awareness around, you know, of stuff like this. So I haven't done a video like this in a while. I think the last time I done a video like this, about something, and it was like a song, like was Martina McBride, I believe. Concrete Angel, I believe, you know. And that was another good video I did, and another take that I did on that that video, man. That it just bothered me. A lot of stuff did. The same thing with this, you know. But let me know how y'all feel about the reaction. A lot of people cried off it. I know. They definitely cried off this, and It's reasonable, man, because a lot of people go through that. And maybe the people that do cry are the people who's been through that, you know? You know? But I'm not going to hold anybody down or make it be a little sad video. I'm not here for that, you know, today. Because y'all know I could make some sad videos and I'd be in here crying with y'all. You know, man? But make sure I smash the like button for me, man. Subscribe to the channel. Thank y'all for watching the video from the beginning all the way to the end. And let me know what other reactions y'all want me to do in the comment section down below. Until the next action. Yeah.